our uncle died very unexpectedly during the writing of the album. He was a guy who had a profound effect on my life. He used to take me surfing, skateboarding, mountain boarding, and he was very into being fit and healthy. He got knocked off his motorbike. No one knew it was going to happen. It was just out of the blue. And that got us thinking about what would we say to our children if you could speak from the other side. So that was the beginning of writing the still. That was when Luke had the idea of adding to it, getting an orchestra and going and recording with them in an amazing place in Abbey Road. That's exactly what we did. It was an amazing experience, and we filmed it.